In this particular video, we will discuss scope of practice in matrimonial matters. Now, what we intend to say is the disputes which are already pending before the family courts, there are chances that those disputes may get affected because of this lockdown, COVID-19. And change in the overall business segment, economy, employment. Now, how it will affect? Let us take one by one. First, the maintenance payment by husband to the wife. For example, an order is already passed much prior to 15th of March 2020. In the order, an X amount of maintenance was to be paid by husband to the wife. That particular amount was arrived at based on the income proofs of the husband at that point of time. Now, today, the situation has changed. There are chances that either the husband has lost his job, he has got only 50% of the income. So, the overall financial capacity of the husband has gone down somewhere. This particular aspect is going to create some problem, because the husband may say that when the order of maintenance was passed, I was having X income. So, I was in a position to at least pay this. But today, my income is X minus 10. In this situation, how do I make the payment? It is not possible for me. Now, this is one side of it. On the other side, the wife may say that because of all this situation which is happening, I need money to maintain myself, if at all there is a child, to maintain child. So, there are chances that these frictions may happen between the husband and wife, or the people who have already filed their divorce cases in family court. And orders are passed. Here also, the parties will need our guidance, our help to sort out these practical issues which have happened because of COVID-19. The next aspect, alimony. Now, again, an order is already passed much before 15th of March 2020, and the husband is directed to make the alimony payment, which is to be made subsequently. But due to the change of the financial position, due to the change in the business, there are chances that the capacity of the person who is directed to make the payment of alimony has gone down. What will happen in such situations? Obviously, we need to guide them, we need to help them out in sorting out this particular kind of situations. Now, this alimony I spoke where the order is passed. Now, let us take an example that a mutual consent divorce is passed. Now, when X amount of alimony was already agreed between the parties, but the final order is still pending. Supposing the date of final order comes post lockdown, there are chances दैट द हस्बैंड मे ट्राई टू रीनेगोशिएट विथ हिज वाइफ ऑन द अमाउंट ऑफ एलिमोनी बिकॉज हिज लॉजिक इज वेरी सिंपल. फॉर लास्ट 3 months आइदर आई हैव नॉट वर्कड. इफ आई हैव वर्कड आई हैव वर्कड ओनली फॉर लेस अमाउंट. If I am a businessman, my business is not going well because of lockdown. If I am a salaried person, I have not got full salaries. So all these situations may affect the alimony which he wants to give in mutual consent divorce. In all these situations, we need to help them out, we need to guide them. We need to give them our legal consultancies as to how well these issues or disputes can be stopped. So, friends, these were some of the likely disputes or where our help, our assistance will be required in matrimonial matters. In our next video, we will discuss scope of practice in rent issues. Thank you.